Hello, this is Kid Troy once again, and we have another Blu-ray opening for you today. This time it's Dead Poets Society from 2012, although the movie was released in 1989. That's thanks to Touchstone Pictures. So here's the front, spine, proper picture of John Keaton, and the back. And here's the disc. Carpe diem. Seize the day, boys. Make your lives extraordinary. Here's the opening to Dead Poets Society. So that was the opening to Dead Poets Society. Right, let's see the next one. Till then, it's goodbye.